Hi, I'm Allan Little, AskWoodMan, and today I'm here to introduce you to the new Ultimate Sharpening Jig from Very Super Cool Tools. This is going to be the last sharpening jig that you're ever going to need to own. This is going to allow anybody of any skill level to be able to sharpen the broadest variety of chisels and plane irons that you can imagine, from short to long to odd shape, large, small, everything. It'll handle it. And you'll be able to hold your tools absolutely securely and quickly in this very large and comfortable platen, all steel construction. The only plastic on it is the ultra high molecular weight plastic rollers and a little bit of plastic on the knobs. But it's an all steel construction with a zinc, black zinc oxide finish on it. So it's very, very industrial. It's all solid and made in America. So the real revolutionary thing about this jig is the way it allows you to make micro adjustments on the bevel angle, or be able to jump from stone to stone depending on what you already own. So if you don't even own stones, you could just use sandpaper right on a concrete floor, self-adhesive sandpaper right on a concrete floor to put an edge on tools, because you're going to be able to pass your work back and forth over your abrasive media in such a controlled manner, and then be able to make micro adjustments. You'll be able to use sandpaper and just be able to come in and make adjustments just this quickly and lock the jig in place. So it's just a real breakthrough in a tool holding mechanism. So it's really, really easy to lock and unlock, get the tool in and out. You have four different hole settings here on the side to allow all different thicknesses of tools, and the carrier on the inside is reversible, so you really have 8 positions. One of the most important things is that even if you use small stones like I have, these diamond stones, the jig, since the jig does not ride on the abrasive media that you're using or the stone, it allows you to get the full stroke of the stone, so you can just really quickly get on with your work, and then you're wearing your stones evenly too. So if you have diamonds or water stones, you know, you get a dish in your water stone, well then you have to flatten that off. But this is going to allow you to wear your stones much more evenly. These diamond stones just stay absolutely flat no matter how old they get. And so I have a very detailed series of videos on sharpening a variety of tools with this new Very Super Cool Tools jig, the Ultimate Jig. So you know, please check them out and let us know what you think. Thanks. Whether you've been woodworking for 50 years or 5 days, if you're just getting started, this jig will help you get past the frustration point of having dull tools.